Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Time to talk tweaks for those who already jailbreak their devices on iOS 13, 13.5, 13.7, even iOS 14 up to 14.1, and also iOS 14.2. Those CD tweaks will be for you. So before I'm going to start today's video, let me ask you guys to give the video a big thumbs up and also make sure to subscribe, hit that notification bell so you'll be notified always whenever I release a new CD tweaks video. Okay, so let's go ahead right now to start talking about today's tweaks. And number one on my list will be called the Safari Tabs 14. This is going to be bring the iPad style. Once you go ahead and launch your Safari browser, you can take a look here right now. Once I tap on each the single one individual here, it will be jump to another page just like that. You can take a look. The way that I showing you guys, this is how is the tweak will be make the tabs looks like the or similar to the iPad Pro style, bring that into your iPhone. Once you download the tweak has nothing to configure. Just go ahead, download the tweak, respring your device, launch your Safari browser. You will be find the tabs will be working once you want to launch your browser. Once again, guys, this one will be called the Safari Tabs 14. Let's go ahead right now to jump and talk about the second CD tweak, and the second one will be called the chat wall. This is going to be for your chat application. Let me just launch that right now to show you guys how is that will be looks like. I mean, the tweak just explain himself. You can put any kind of favorite picture you have from your studio and then make that as your iMessages or your chat wallpaper or background, and then you can go ahead and navigate to under the settings, showing you guys how is that will be work. You can take a look that we have different kind of sizes or pretty much different kind of theme here. We have the wallpaper image, so once you tap on it, that will be take you right away into your studio where you can find your pictures, and top on it will be link the picture for you. Also, we have if you want to hide the chat box background if you want to and make that work, toggle the switch. Also, if you want to hide the apps, and once you're done, you need to make sure to tap on save, respring your device so your device will be take the effect. Once again, guys, this one will be called the chat wall. Let's move on right now to talking about the another CD tweak that I have for you guys in today's video. The other one will be called the Atria. So this one will be really nice and cool one to have it in your iPhone. You can see the blur that I have right now around my icon and even the dude page here, or you can customize the page whenever you want to add. Of course, that will be work from under the settings once you download the tweak. So once you download the tweak, you have here the some of the options. Enable the tweak first of all, and then if you want to enable the layout and also on the app library and save the status, and in some of the icons if you want to bring those or hide those the way you like, hide the actions here, show the background blur, which is the one that I showing you guys, the enable tent here, which is the style that I show you around my icons here, and then also show the welcome message, which is the one that I show you here, and then even you can customize the way of that by tapping on that section here and type whatever you want, and once you go back you will be see the message or the welcome message will be appear here. And then also if you want to customize the way of your layout by any one of the application you have, go ahead and force touch on it will be bring the edit background. Once you tap on it, that will be change the background. You can take a look right now that I can customize the blur here. And then also if I force touch again and tap on the edit welcome here and then bring that slider down, you can take a look that I make it smaller or bigger the way that you want. And then also if you go ahead and tap and force once again, and then we have the edit layout. If you go ahead and tap on here in the middle, that will be bring some of the stuff for you. Like for example, if you want to play with your icons up, down, and then also right, left. If you want to cancel that, just go ahead and tap here. And then also widgets, you can take a look right now that the widgets, I can make it smaller or bigger. And then also if you want to play with other stuff like your tent here, and then just adjust that the way you like. I mean, it is really nice and cool tweak to have it in your iPhone. I highly recommend you guys to give it a try. This one will be called the Atria. Let's move on right now to start talking about the other Cydia tweak. And the other one, it is nice and cool one to have it inside any kind of application, inside your settings. And the name for the other one will be called the Magical Scroll Bars. Let me just go ahead right now and navigate to under the settings here. Take a look for the bar that I have right now. You can take a look how is that will be looks like. And then if I want to go back inside the settings, you can take a look that how is the bar will be looks like, and bring two different kind of colors. You can adjust those from the colors here, of course, after you enable the tweak. Also, we have removed the delay here if you want to toggle that. And then also if you want to always show the expand, if you want to make it bigger, it's going to be up to you. Once you make any kind of change, go ahead and tap on the apply and you will be good to go. Once again, guys, this one will be called the Magical Scroll Bars. Let's move on right now to talking about the other Cydia tweak, and the other one will be called the Created Lock Plus. Once you download the tweak you can find inside the settings, but you will be find it just like an application in your Springboard. Once you go ahead and toggle this one and navigate to inside that application, will be showing you to how created your own widgets or Lock Plus style. If you want to go through some themes, go ahead and tap on themes here. You will be find all of the themes that you're looking for and how is that will be work, and even you can read how is that will be work, the name, the top, and every single thing about the tweak or the Lock Plus here, the saved one if you saved already. And this is some of the things that comes once you download that tweak. So this is the pretty much the some of the things that comes with that tweak. As I told you guys, once you download the tweak, you can find the tweak inside the settings. It will be a separate application. You can run that from your right away from your Springboard. Anyway, guys, this one will be called the Created Lock Plus. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you like the video, make sure to give the video a big thumbs up, and also make sure to subscribe, hit that notification bell so you will be notified always whenever I release a new Cydia Tweaks video. Catch you with the next one. Peace out.